men in the 19th verse. Even more, if you will, stand up and read loud for me. Ah, my no shama. For as men, go ahead, 19.
And for as by one man disobedient, many were made sinners.
Now, why were you the sinner?
One man.
That man?
Adam.
We all sinners. Ain't none of us righteous. No problem. We're born a sinner. You don't have to teach folk to do wrong. They're going to do wrong. But you got to be instructed and teach folk to do what's right.
Amen.
All the way you're going to start doing what's right, you got to get the power through the blood of Jesus, through Jesus Christ, in order to live this life and to be victorious over sin.
Amen.
You can't do it by yourself.
Amen.
It takes Jesus. That's why Jesus died for us. Huh? So we couldn't help because we were sinners. After hearing the word of God, the folk all around this world, they're dying and going to hell because they won't choose Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. It's every now and then, things one day at a time. Get saved, they'll say that day when they come get on us, Lord, help me go to this. Don't try to boast for tomorrow and the next week because you don't know, amen, if you're going to be here. The Bible says all such boasting is sin.
Amen.
Huh? You'll be here one day at a time. Don't I teach you that?
Amen.
If Jesus decided to come back and the Father decided to send him back, you know you're saved and you can go back with him.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Read.
So by the obedience of one shall many be made righteous.
Now how are we going to get righteous?
Jesus.
Jesus, through the obedience of who?
Jesus.
The Bible speaks about the Son of Man coming through the volume of the book.
Yes.
Even from the beginning. He was there in heaven with God, so he was in God's plan.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. Even though man has failed, God has already made a way so we can get out of it and get back to him.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
I'll tell you, read on.
Moreover, the law entered that the offense might abound.
I'll read.
But for sin abound, grace be
much. Woo! I don't care how dirty it look, how filthy it look, how undone it look. Look like there's no saving. Look like nobody can come and go up in there. But the power of God can go in a rest. My God, a person that hit rock bottom.
Yes.
God know how to arrest
him
in the depth of his heart.
Yes.
And God to be able to say, my son, your struggle is not by yourself. I come to help you to have the victory and give you the victory through what you're going through. My daughter, I will enable you to go through whatever it come upon you. I give you strength and I give you that power. My God, it seems like things can't be made worked out. And it seems like my God is impossible. But God know how to make the impossible. They made impossible. Through the Son of God. Through the grace of God. When folk put you down. And folks say you won't never, amen, be nothing. You won't amount to be nothing.
Come out.
Look at him, he always doing this.
Hey.
Look at him, she's always talking about that.
Uh-huh.
So God has the best interest, amen, in you.
Yeah.
You have something that the Lord wants, and that's what he put in you.
Yeah.
Amen, from the beginning. And when God breathed, in the notches of man and woman became a living soul. All God wants for you to be man enough and woman enough and say, Jesus, save me.
Even so might grace reign through righteousness unto eternal life by Jesus Christ our Lord.
The only way you can have eternal life is through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
And now, how should we treat sin? I want to read a couple more verses here in the sixth chapter and get out of the way. I want to let you know how, because see, God comes to save you from sin.
Amen.
It's sin that white tape over here.
Amen.
That's sin nation. Mm-hmm. And see, the devil got people think they can't live free from sin.
Amen.
They got the sin. They think they got to go and pray with sin. And
sin.
No, you don't have to live to sin. When you get saved, you do all you can not to sin. I'm not to sin.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You don't willfully go out and sin.
Mm-hmm.
Amen.
Amen.
You don't premeditate go out.
Do it.
You don't get it. You try to live right each and every day. Six chapter.
What shall we say then?
Stop. Now it's a question. It's a question to you. What shall we say then? What shall the man say? What shall the woman say? What shall this person say? Shall we read?
Shall we continue in sin?
Shall we continue in sin? Huh? Even though we were sinning, you know we were sinning. Now after the Lord saved you and he telling you about sin, but you still question about it. So I'm so used to sinning. How can I stop sinning? Now the question is, what shall we say then? Shall we continue in sin? That what? Read.
That grace may abound.
I read.
God forbid.
What is the answer?
No.
No, God wants you to stop sinning. Amen. Read.
How shall we that are dead to sin live any longer therein?
Amen. And that just means you should not have the fruits of sin no more.
Amen.
Uh-huh. When the Lord saved you, he gave you power to go forward and do what's right.
Amen.
And keep yourself unconnected from sin.
Amen.
Amen. Run from it. Don't sin no more.
Amen. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Amen.
Sometimes you need to set a trap for you. The Lord, you ain't whipping sin. If you mess around and slip, say, Lord, I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. Pick yourself up and keep running.
Keep running. Amen.
Righteous man, it's fall seven times. A woman falls seven. They say, pick yourself up and get back in the grace. Come with heaven, my home. I ain't going to
heaven. Amen.
The devil's a trickster. The devil's a trickster. Oh, if you had something, but no, it ain't all that. Everybody have nothing there.
That's right.
The thing is, get back up, get back in.
That's right.
Lord, you got breath in your lungs, you live it. You can still say, Lord, forgive me. I'm sorry.
Yes.
And get the generation right for your life.
Amen.
Breathe.
Know ye not that so many of us that were baptized into Jesus Christ were baptized into his death?
True, we died that day. Mm-hmm. You say, Lord, save me. That simple nation supposed to have died.
Right.
It's going to act up, it's going to cut up, but you ain't got to get it back in.
That's right.
Read on.
Therefore, we are buried with him by baptized into death.
Mm-hmm. Read.
That like as Christ was raised up from the dead by the glory of the Father, even so we also should walk in newness of life.
Woo, that's how we're going to rise. We die tomorrow. We're going to rise up
in the newness.
That's how you go back with the Lord. You have that power in you to be resurrected to go back with the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
And you got to make sure you know you're saved.
Amen.
Read on.
For if we have been planted together in the likeness of his death, we shall be also in the likeness of his resurrection.
All
right.
See how you're going to rise up. If you stay in the Lord, you stay covered by the blood of Jesus, you stay running for your life, you're going to rise up and be raised up just like when he called for you, you come up in the power of God.
Amen.
Read.
Knowing this, that our old man is crucified with him.
Stop. What is he supposed to know?
The old man is crucified.
In other words, if you stand in the presence of God, and you stand there, you ain't got to come up there with no confidence knowing that you ain't saved.
Come on.
When you stand before me, when we say thank you, and Lord, like I told you, I'm sign language, you know it too.
Yes.
You gonna know where you're going.
Yeah.
You know if you're messy, you know if you ain't right.
Mm-hmm.
Knowing this, if you've been born again, saved by the blood of Jesus, you know you're saved, you know you're going back with the Lord.
Amen.
Knowing that this, our old man, is what? Crucified. That the body of sin, what is picking out? What it said, the body of what?
Sin.
Sin. A lot of folks don't like to deal with that sin stuff. Walk all over. Huh? We don't want to will for sin.
No.
The Bible said, if we sin.
Come on. Amen.
They said we couldn't sin.
That's right.
But it said, if you sin. That simply means fight all you can not to sin.
Amen.
Y'all hear me?
Amen.
Fight all you can not to sin.
Amen.
And you know what? The person that makes you sin, they're in danger.
Yes.
You shouldn't provoke a child of God. Anybody that's trying to do the right thing and trying to walk upright with God, you better make sure you ain't trying to hinder their spirit.
Amen.
That's a dangerous thing to offend a child of God.
Yes.
To get in her way or his way.
Amen.
And try to stop their progress in the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Read.
That the body of sin might be destroyed, that henceforth we shall not serve sin.
Amen. I'm going to stop right there. I thank God for the word. It's not your fault that you were suffering.
Amen.
But thank God for Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Keep running for your life.
Amen.
Go. Run for your life. We're going to be all right. And we're trying to hit him with all of them.
Yeah, sure did.
We still got a great student.
Amen. Still got a big deal.
We're going to take it.
Amen. 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 Am